Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel. If you are new to this channel, you are welcome. My name is Justine Michelle and I'm a mom vlogger based here in Togo. Thank you so much for coming. And for my old subscribers, thank you so much for always coming to watch my videos, for always sharing my videos. I thank you all. It's morning here, so I can say good morning to you because I just drop my children at school, so I'm going back to the house and I want to give you updates about what is actually going on in my life. Like you can see, my eyes have swollen up, my face look this thing. I don't know, I just wake up this morning and I don't know, you used to do anybody, if you just wake up in the morning, your face will change, your face will look like somebody that is sick. But actually, for 1 week now, we have been mourning. Like, I don't know how to say it, but that is the only way I can tell you guys, because my sister, my cousin sister, they are like 5 girls and 1 boy. But that's my particular sister, she's the only one I can cope with. Like, both of us are together. Like, anything, if anything is happening to me, she knows about it, because I used to tell her. Like, she's my confidence. I always talk to her. And today is Tuesday actually. So last week Sunday, the man went to the village for burial, to my village, because they are from the same village. So on his way coming back, he had an accident. He didn't die immediately, but when he took him to hospital, he was in coma from that Sunday night until Tuesday night, midnight, like 12 o'clock, let's just say Wednesday, he gave up. He died, and sorry guys, I don't want to do this in front of you, I'm so sorry. But the guy is so young and my sister, they are so young. Like, I don't know, they have been married for 11 years now, but it's not that they are too old like that, because my sister was still going to school when she met my the husband. Both of them were students, like they were friends from school. So she got married to him. Both of them are still managing their life. Like that is what I can say. They are still managing their life. They have 3 children. The first one is 10 years now, and the third one is 4 years. And the man just gave up, leave my sister. Like, guys, I don't want to cry in front of you. It's so painful to see my sister in pain like that. It's so painful to see that a man that does not, he not even reach 35 years, will die just like that. And I'm not here to make you guys to cry, but I'm here to tell you, sometimes, I don't know if men watch my channel, but if any man watch my channel, or anybody, if you can share this video, let them know that sometimes they need to listen to their wife. Whenever their wife talk to them, they need to listen to them, because this man, the day he was going to that barrier concerned me, concerned all of us. But my sister didn't go, even me, I didn't go too, but me, because of my condition. And my sister told the husband, please don't go, but the man didn't listen to the wife. That is the only thing I can tell you guys. The man didn't listen to the wife. I didn't be listening to the wife even for once in his life. Maybe this thing should have not happened. You know, they say in everything we should give God glory, and I give God glory I give him glory. I give him, like, it's not easy to bear, but like my sister is now young, like she's too young for this name. Yeah, because for me, I used to say people that they can call widow, they're supposed to be old, they're supposed to be old for me. But now my sister is the one bearing that pain. Last time I went to see my sister, I couldn't stay with her for long. I couldn't talk to her because I'm seeing the way she's suffering. Like my sister, she doesn't have that big body like us, like in the family. Like some of us resemble our grandmother, and some of us resemble our grandfather. So some of them have big body like me, and some of them don't have that big body. And she's one of them that doesn't have body, like she's skinny. And to see her again suffering like that, like when I saw my sister, I couldn't believe it. She dry up, like she's in pain, so much pain that she cannot even talk. But if you see her, she's not eating, she's not doing anything. But those things are just something that I want to come and tell you guys. Please, if God, sometimes God used to give us a second chance, but you don't need to understand. Like that man listened to the wife for that day, for only once in his life. I'm sure this thing should have not happened, because they suffered together, they grew up together. They were young couples, so when they start doing, they still doing their love, many people leave them. Like they say, since people want to be married, they don't want to listen to us, no problem, people can go ahead. And I can tell you that they try their best, they suffer together, they make money together. And now it's time to enjoy the money, because they just finished their house, they built their house, they just finished their house. And it's time to go to their house. Like they need to pack into their house before this man die and leave my sister with three children in this hard time. And I thank God that my sister is doing something. Like she's a businesswoman, she can take care of those children. But only the name, only the pain that guy leave in her heart. I don't know if anything, like even if she can forget even once, because the way I saw my sister was not the one I knew. Anyway, I'm not here to make anybody cry. Like I said earlier, I'm not here to make anybody cry. But guys, we need to be prayerful, and we need to be careful. That is the only thing I can tell you, because this 2022, I don't know. We enter this year with good news for some people, but for some people, we enter it with bad news. Like from the beginning, it was enjoyment. Like in my husband's family, they were happy. I can say because they had so many marriage. They did in December to enter January. So it was happiness we used to enter this year. And right now, like for me, it's so painful. Like guys, it's so painful to see those kind of things happening. It's so painful to see young guys dying, leaving their wife. It's so painful. So what I can tell you guys, if anybody used to watch my channel, it's just that you should be prayerful. Be praying for yourself and be praying for your husband. If you're a woman, pray, be praying for your husband. Don't stay without praying, because devil is at work anytime. Because this guy is so young, so young to die. And those kind of deaths, if it not come from, I don't know. They say we should not be blaming anybody, but like, let me just tell you guys, it's not natural death. He not die just like that. He died because, I don't know, there are many reasons. But what I can tell you guys is just be prayerful and be praying for me. I don't know, I'll be back whenever everything is over, because I'm just in the house crying. I don't know, my condition is not good for me. People have been telling me, but I can't bear it because seeing my sister suffering like that is like, she's the only one that care for me. Like, if I need something right now and I call her, sister, please, I need this, she'll be the one to attend to me. Others, I'm okay with others too, but she's my, I call her sister. Like, I don't need to say she's my cousin. No, she's my sister. Like, we bear the same name. We are from the same, how will I say it? We are the same blood. So I don't need to be saying she's my cousin, sister, on this thing. She's just my sister. That is the only thing. And guys, it's so hard, but it's a bit long. I take my camera. I don't know this data. I say, let me just come and update you guys. For me, I'm fine. I thank God. I'm fine. I'm coping. We are okay. The baby is okay. So I can say I thank God for that. And guys, thank you for watching. I will see you in my next video. I don't know any time I will come and pick this camera, but any day I remember, any day my mind come down to do video, I will make a video and tell you guys what is happening. Okay, so thank you so much for watching.